As someone who married a couple last year who had been domestic partners, who had been married in San Francisco and then seen that marriage annulled, who had taken every steps to legalize their partnership before their friends, before the court, I know that they are relieved that they are still considered married today, but there are so many other couples who are being denied that opportunity.